1-2, this is Command. Commence operation, no return. Over.
This is Dragon 1-2, say again.
Dragon 1-2, I repeat. Commence operation, no return, immediately. Dragon 1-2, do you copy?
Wilco, commencing operation, no return, Al. Damn, why did it have to come to this?
Total memory loss? Hey, wake up. You're our last chance.
We're history if we stick around here. Move it, soldier!
Open Pandora's box and release only.
The success of this mission is more important than our lives.
The doubt of your knowledge is based on reality.
Wake up!
Total memory loss?
We haven't been able to determine the cause. His eyes are open, but he's not really conscious. Not 100% at least. His brain is still asleep.
I see.
Hey, wake up. You're our last chance.
lost no time making a big mess. That machine you knocked over is worth 50 grand, you know. Anyway, it's good to see you moving again. How do you feel?
Yeah, he's awake. Tell the chief.
Derek, I know you're probably still a little groggy, but I'd like to get started with rehab and get some baseline data on your physical capabilities while we're at it. I'll need the data for comparison tests later on. I'm going to open the door now. The rehab room is in room one. Sorry to push you so hard, but please work with us. I'll explain everything once we get started. All right, let's get to work. First, one question. What's your name?
I can't remember.
You don't know? Well, no surprises there. Looks like you still have some sort of memory impairment. We'll need to run some detailed tests. First, let's test your eyesight. Stand in the middle of the red ring on the floor and look at the logo on the wall. Raise your face and look at the red light. Good. Now face downward. No problem there. Time to move on to room two. Okay, let's open the door. Alright. Now the next test will involve some exercise, so I hope you're ready. That was a big one. Nothing to worry about, though. Japan is earthquake central. We get them all the time. Unfortunately, that board fell in the last earthquake. Sorry, Derek, but you'll have to jump across to the other side. No need to crawl. other side on the bar. Try some hand-to-hand combat. I realize you're still recovering, but I need your cooperation on these tests. But don't worry, we're almost done for the day. Derek, I want you to try some basic fighting moves to test your muscle functions. Give me a quick jab. What are you doing? You can't fight with a gun in your hand. Good. Now a straight punch. Good. Try an uppercut. Good. Okay, how about a high kick? Mix it up and try a 1-2 punch to a right kick. Good. Okay, now try a backflip. Please, let's stick with the program. you an evasive roll. Good.
Practice your guard in front of the mirror.
Good. Good job. That was the last test for the day. Your lunch is ready for you in your room. Take a break. You've earned it. Put the gun back where you found it.
Kill him.
Wow, you're a mess. But at least you're still breathing. The research lab was full of soldiers. Okay, now it's time to lose your lunch. First thing we gotta do is get out of this building, and then meet up with Glenn. Anyway, it's good to see you again.
Who are you?
You really don't know, do you? I'm Alex. I came to get you. Glenn Ogawa, the chief scientist of this research center, sent me. We can't stay here. If we do, we're history. Derek. You promised me you wouldn't let me die. Time for you to make good on that promise. Move it, soldier! All right, take that gun. You'd better put on some body armor, too. Hey, put on your body armor. Are you nuts? You can't leave here like that. Thank you. Let's get out of here.
Fire detected. Please evacuate this floor immediately. I repeat, fire detected. Please evacuate this floor immediately. powerful earthquake hit the city of Yokohama. We will broadcast information for surrounding areas as it becomes available. This earthquake, with Yokohama as its epicenter, was unnatural in both its origin and its size. An investigation is underway.
What's this? That's the ticket.